jump in. Core values. Everybody know them? Everybody remember them?
Practice self-improvement.
We do the right thing.
We do it. We're humbly confident.
Yes.
Maintain symbiotic relationships.
Yes. Any more?
Reputation. What we say.
Don't look.
That's the one.
Anything
reputation.
Else?
We value reputation.
Yes. Okay. So why do we have these core values? I mean, everybody has them. No matter where you work, no matter what your job is, you have core values. Our company has identified the ones that are important to us, our top six, and we try to hire and let people go accordingly, if necessary, based on core values. So just to run through them again. So you guys know, understand the value of reputation, we do the right thing, we maintain symbiotic relationships, we do what we say, we practice self-improvement, we're humbly confident. We're going to be focusing on we practice self-improvement, and you'll hear why as we get to the theme. Okay, self-improvement isn't just, you know, I'm going on a diet, I'm going to do this, I'm going to do that, although that's important for yourself. But it's for Symbiont, we're going to be more concentrated on the self-improvement aspect of your knowledge base, your skill set, what you're contributing off of what you're learning, and then also what you're sharing. So you learn new skills, you go through training. Yeah, there's community service, which is really important for just your spirit and self-improvement, but we are going to focus primarily on continuing education.